Okay. That battle took a while, but I'm back. I'm okay. Darren? Okay, there's a 50-50 chance that he will fail. Please. Okay. So I got two missions. Magic Wood and Borzoi Phone. Can I take these rats out? Oh wow, that's a lot. There's four of them. This one is protect, so I can't use archers or gunners. Is there anything new that I got? Cannon shot and magic power. Ooh. Oh wait. Nothing to be done. What do you do that? Because you being a gunner is not working out. Are you done with your skills? Asked. What does Asked do? Reverse one time status. Fiction protection. Okay, I'm gonna take that out for the time being and have you equip the plus power. Yep. This might be... I won't go down with a fight. We're on to you, Goku. We're taking you in. There's four of them. There's only four of them. Oh wait, I need to find this carefully. She's level 13. Della. Okay, she didn't conceal. Can I reach you with this? I cannot. Can I reach you with anyone with this? Yep. Jump. From which one doing? A mobile target. Confuse. Slow. Fix darkness. Yeah, I mean, that might be better. Metal Veil. There you go. Earthlander. Okay. use all judge points to summon the Mewt Totema Ultima. Deals a massive amount of MP damage to all enemies. Oh, that's not gonna be helpful. I can do this. What level are they? I'm pretty sure they're just around 13, aren't they? Never mind. He's 15. Oh god. Please. I keep forgetting to set my skills. I need you to be fast. Just doing damage. How about this? Okay. Yeah, okay, for now I'll hide. I'm just hoping that she doesn't have revive. Okay. Just Esna. Oh please, this hits. It did it! Fire fist! Yes! Good call. That's only 61 damage. I'll take it! And you miss! Oh wow, that's risky. No, I can't. Hopefully this hits. Almost done. Oof. Maybe the most logical thing to haste was... Oh well. In addition to... My plans! My dreams of glory! No! There you go. You call other people's suffering glorious. Fighting swords. I will honestly take that. Nothing. Madeline, okay, thank you. Learn to feel. Diesel. Mixed up. Pinewood.
This tree looks good, Capel.
Yes, yes. Just the right size. Let's get it.
I can get used to this tree cutting, Mrs. Capel. So much easier than cutting things that fight back, Capel.
Indeed. And they sell for a pretty go. What a bargain.
Oh, no. They're... Oops. That was a slang. Oh, no. You're trying to cut down the tree!
Oh dear, we've been discovered, Kapow!
Not a problem, as long as we keep them from reporting.
Slow and great swords. I need to bring you... I can't use slow abilities, so... Okay, I pretty much done everything I could. Oh, they're not that bad. Yeah, I'll take you. What? Oh, I only take 5? Sure.
Sure.
Similar fast. Ah, that's gonna miss. Ooh, except for that. Marcy. Marcus. On with the next. I might regret this decision. I'll hit you. Alright, but block. Oh, okay, barrier is not a reflex, though. Here comes the Ridley. Here she comes. Shiva. Okay. Oh god, Cheryl again. Beso Toxico. God. Please. watch this. All right, I level up. I'll hate myself. About that? Aeons don't count. Aeons don't count, it's good to know. Leader's down. Now to turn these trespassers in. Move along, no talking.
Thank you so much for your help.
magic forest. Maybe this has something to do with the crystals too? Magic wood. That's a lot of goodies. Fire and missile? I'll place that. The Salika wood. Oh, hey. Borzoi's in. Clan Borzoi is no more. That's about to stop at those Borzoi clanner shenanigans, no matter where they be. This is a proud day for Ivalice. Nice. Emerald Keep. The Royal Mage Academy has given up their search for the giant emerald crystal of Salika Keep. Treasure hunters, now's your chance. I'll take it. Eisen Field. Mandolin? Oh wait, actually, I wrap it. Yeah, I'll send Elman out instead. Ship needed. I need the ship to take me to the barbarian lands. A strange warrior. Oh hey, Leaf. Need that too. The performer. I don't have a rabbit tail. Carlos is day. Performer to wanted performer to entertain at the birthday party of Carlos, the second son of the Marquis. It's the performer they need, a juggler it may be. Good luck, Sawala. I don't have a carbon. Oh wait, I do have a carbon mask. I need to send up. Alright, Madeline. Good luck. Runaway boy. Need someone to find a runaway child and give him some home knit clothes. The clothes will be ready as soon as I find thread. Go get him, Bianca. Darn kids. What? That is a lot of things. I'm pretty sure my clan title is not even at 20. Lost heirloom. Please retrieve Estos's heirloom from the HQ of the Greedy Neighbor. Greedy Neighbor Merchant Network. Justice must be done. What? I don't have the neighbor pin? I'm pretty sure I had it. You immortal. Okay, I still have nothing. Oh, hey. Nothing. Especially here, there's nothing. Oh, come on! Yeah, I might end the episode here right now. Yep. Yeah, I'm gonna end the episode here, guys. Sorry for the last encounter. Anyway, thanks you guys for watching, and stay fresh out there. Laters! I decided to continue on. Anyway, this is gonna be the last mission I'm gonna do. So let's do it. Emerald Keep. giant emerald crystal, huh? I wonder if it's one of those crystals. You here looking for the emerald too? The academy pulls out, and before the echoes even fade, wham! In came the clans like a pack of hyenas. Who are you? I am Babus, personal mage to His Highness Prince Mewt. I am here serving this land on his direct request. Mewt's personal mage? The prince has informed me that there is someone who means him ill. Know you anything of this? If you do, tell me at once. Who? Me? I don't know anything, sir. I had no idea he wanted this world to exist. Ahem? What was that you just said? I didn't know Mewt wanted this world to change like this. Wait a minute. Perhaps it is you of whom His Highness spoke? No! I don't mean him any ill at all. I just want the world to go back to the way it was before. Back the way it was? You speak nonsense. Get him. Time magic and frog. Okay. Wait, do I have that? Yep, I do. What's the one? I obviously don't know if she can learn anymore. Sure, I'll use Bianca. And, Oh man. Oh, you already mastered them. Saints Cross. Let's go. Defeat the boss, okay. At least with that, I just hope Babus won't be able to target him. You said you wanted the world to go back to the way it was. What did you mean? Ivalice isn't a desert, it's a snowy country town. Everything went crazy. This isn't the real world. This is Mewt's fantasy world. It's like a game. The only thing that's crazy around here is you, my boy. But it's true. So the world is a figment of Prince Mewt's imagination? Nonsense. I've served the prince for years. I'm telling you, Mewt's not a prince. He's just a boy. How dare you call the prince an ordinary commoner? Quarter. Sorry. Oh, you lucky dog. No matter. Hope you're thirsty. Water. That was fast. Grr, caught me off guard, you did. I'll be back. Whatever the reason, the prince wants you dealt with. You cause him pain, and that is real enough for me. Now I know what you look like. There will be no escape. Mewt, I'm sorry, but I have to do something. The Nargai cave. I'll put you here. Alright, Darren, nice. I'm still in blind. No thanks. You free him? Welcome back, Adina. Harris. No thanks. Any rumors lately? Guko gone. It seems that Guko, the clan Borzei boss, has escaped. Oh, you have gotta be joking. A man fitting his description was seen on a small ship leaving for barbarous lands. Foreign ship. Someone said they saw a big old ship from foreign lands off the eastern coast. I hear the word Red Wings was painted on her bow. The Red Wings. Cecil? Crime ring? Foreign criminal ring. Word on the streets that the ship Red Wings is the property of a foreign band of criminals. They better keep their paws off of Ivalice. Oh, so that's it. Rubber or real? Life work. Aha. Alchemist. Sure. Good luck out there. Hail company. A spirit or ghost was seen going into the Nargai cave and is making low moaning noises. We can't sleep. Please investigate. This is a story mission, so I can't cancel. Another volcano. Oh wow, Dwight can do it. No. No. Alright, Alexei. What am I the rest of these? Neighbor. Oh. Here it is. Reports a large part night. Yep, this is it. Madeline can do it. Two battles. Oh hey. Bianca. You have a bombshell, so might as well check. Golden Gill. I want to research the original Golden Gill. Mm-hmm. Oh, nope. Nope. Honor loss. Little skin, refurbishing. Nothing. Okay, nothing. Anyway, Okay, for sure, this is where I will end the vid. Okay. That's a lot of things to take on. Anyway, the next one is Hair Company on the Nargai Cave, which I'm really... Hope to see you guys on that part of the next episode. And without further ado, see you guys next time. Stay fresh. Bye!